All right, out for a walk with Mr. Mojo. He's so cute. Hey, how you doing?
Hello.
Come on, big guy. This way. Good boy. He's very interested. Oh, see? They're gone. So I usually do a block around. I know that he's older, but because this is probably gonna be the highlight of his days and he's gonna be alone, we'll probably go at a nice slow pace, maybe do like 2 blocks and see how he feels. Just don't wanna tire the little guy out too much. He seems to be moving really good though. We'll try to keep him company throughout the day as much as possible. He's gonna be pretty busy, but at least he's right next door. Oh, good boy. All right, going potty. He's definitely quite the marker, isn't he? Make sure he doesn't go too far into the yard. Oh, good thing I have more than one. Hey, how's it going?
I've never seen this
seen a dog like this before.
Really? It's my neighbor's dog, Mojo. He's older. He likes you.
He has a cute face.
Yeah.
Hello, too.
I can't remember what breed it is. I want to say... I don't think it's a Pekingese.
Mojo, sit. Mojo. Would you know how to sit? No?
He's like, I know how to be cute and old.
Yeah, it seems like it. They didn't have to teach you no tricks. You just there. Would you sit? No?
Yeah, they taught you nothing.
Might be a different gesture, too. How's Canary doing?
She's good.
Hey, you gotta enjoy it while it lasts. It's gonna get old one day. And there's no going back. Good boy. Hey, man. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Oh, I don't know if you can keep up with Canary Mojo. Good boy. Stock on your bags, bud. Since this is kind of his free time out, I'm not going to really rush him along or anything. Goodness. Right. It's a good thing we're right by the station. Man. You got a lot in there, Mr. Mojo. Go over there, bud. Sorry. So funny because those things that are meant to help communicate. People not wanting dogs in their yard usually ends up attracting markers like this guy to go and pee on them. think we'll turn us around for now. Mojo! Good boy. Don't want to go too hard on this first walk. Still, it's pretty good though. I'm gonna go ahead and leash as a boundary there. Boy. Careful, this person's on their phone. Sometimes they just get off the phone and then start immediately backing up. Oh, I called it. Hi. Oh, you're good. Stay safe, especially since he's so low to the ground, too. Oh my gosh, are you really pooping again? We are going number 4. Well, at least it was good that he kept all this inside. Definitely getting to relieve himself. We'll shoot for hopefully 4 walks a day, minimum 3. 4 is usually pretty good for most pups. I'm gonna try to get him over here. Throw this way again, and we'll let him go back to the other side. Get some new, different smells in. Three longer ones are usually 4. Shorter ones are good for the majority of the dogs, especially since he's older. My older ladies don't even like to get up to go out to walk sometimes. At least the weather is getting nicer. Bless you. Oh, look at him. Go ahead and cross. Well, at least he's dry. Still trying to mark, but he's definitely empty. Hopefully his number 2 is empty too. Good good to go until the afternoon. It does well with my pups and all the ones that I've had meet them so far, but I'll try to keep them away from other dogs on walks unless they seem to know him or something, just to avoid any possible incidents. Very interested in people. Hopefully on another day when I'm so busy, I'll be able to actually hang out with him for a little bit, maybe play. Keep him company. I could always separate the boarding room as well and stay over. We'll see how it goes. Alright, that's a good first walk. See if you know how to sit. Let's try this again. Hey Mojo. Mojo. Would you like a treat? Can you sit? Can you sit? Okay, there you go. That was a good try.